The Idaho House has approved a bill prohibiting mask mandates by government entities. Backers say requiring masks violates personal rights. St. Anthony Representative Carrie Hank says she found information that masks are not effective in preventing disease. Opponents say mask mandates are a local issue and do effectively prevent the spread of the coronavirus. The bill now heads to the Senate.